Play that back at Found Low Skeeter first. We about to check out a gem. This one is from Reverend X, and it's called Sermon on the Mount. It's actually not a song, but it's a classic YouTube and just overall internet, even in real life, classic. Dude is from LA. He had a show on a local station out there, and he just used to do his thing, freestyle. A one-man show. Check this out.
Just pose on this one. Yeah, even as they did not like to retain God in their knowledge, God gave them over to a debased mind to do those things which are not fitting. Being filled with all unrighteousness, sexual immorality, wickedness.
He really reading from the Bible. He reading some scriptures right now. He got the right. What he's doing right now is what everybody is what TikTok is. He got the green screen in the back. He had the green screen before you had it on your phone.
Covetous, maliciousness, full of envy, murder, strife, deceit, evil mindedness. There are whispers, backbiters, haters.
Imagine. So basically, cable TV was TikTok. Like, you just scrolling and you seeing different people do different stuff. But now you have TikTok all in one app.
God,
this dude, he created the green screen. He created the live video.
Proud, boasters, inventors of evil things, disobedient to parents, undiscerning, untrustworthy, unloving, unforgiving, unmerciful, who knowing the righteous judgment of God that those who practice such things are
Reverend X, aka Spirit of Truth,
but approve of those who practice them. See, house niggas don't mind. I mean, the Ku Klux Klan members don't mind you lifting them and saying this they God.
Amen.
Because they're gonna disrespect the covenant of God, and they
amen.
Gonna train your ass to disrespect the covenant of God too, and their white asses safe.
Go on, preacher. This is a, could you imagine just scrolling, just watching TV, and like at 1 o'clock in the morning, you're about to go to bed on a Tuesday, and this is on? You're definitely stopping to watch this. You're like, oh, what this dude doing? Gangsta-ling. Who's gangsta-ling right now? Gangsta Lane, look at that.
That's all. I put the Tupac tape in that.
Put the Tupac. Could you imagine you watching TV, you thinking it's a church program, and then he talking about put the Tupac tape in. You're gonna be like, what? He about to hit the smoothest crib walk ever. Pee-wee game.
Like, mess me up. Put the Tupac tape in. Let it play for the last 3 minutes. So I do a little jig on him.
A little jig on him. He going to do a little jig on him. Watch.
Pump it up. Turn it up.
Watch the footwork. What? Are you watching the footwork? Please watch the footwork. Please watch.
Send your tithes and your love offerings. See, yeah, there still will be taxes being paid. And, but I know you want to pay them to your master Gilmo. But tithes and offerings, you can send it to the number, to the addresses that'll be showing up in here. And God will do it himself. Then.
This is a TikTok live. This is what basically TikTok live is today. He got the music in the back. He talking, yapping his shit. He got his green screen. You know what I'm saying? And he about to start dancing.
This church is up. I know you ready for a 10-0. That one, huh? You used to go into church and the devil. Come on, congregation. Come on, let's go. Come on.
Low key, is this Eric Andre? This is basically Eric Andre.
Come on over here. Devil over here. Come on. You all right now. Give me your money. Give me your money. You truly wear it. Why you house niggas don't get it?
This is the last 3 minutes of his show, and he just said, fuck it, let me go off the rails. The stairs of a million pairs of eyes, and you'll never realize. Okay. We're getting words at these square motherfuckers with nerves, saying they can get what I permit to me getting served. My own mama say I'm thugged out. My shit be popping out the record store as if it was a drug house. My lyrics bang like a crystal. What's that for word? It ain't nothing but a party when we thug. And there I was, a young nigga with hope. He had shit to lose, pulling my pistol on the boots. You know the rules, D-R-E, you got me heated. My words like a penitentiary dick. Okay. Money and weed, Alize and Tennessee. He added up. He added up.
Fuck what you think. Like a bitch when my album
hit the streets, niggas can't see me. Nah, that's just he's vibing. Hey, this is like so 90s, like the dancing. It's like this is the most on point crew walk I've ever seen. But like the perm, all that. He came. He hit it. That part always cracks me the fuck up. Cause what the fuck are you doing? Hold up. You niggas made a mistake. You should have never won my bars with trap. Them thug niggas have a rob and the judgment day. Cha-cha. What the fuck? Yo. Yo. This is basically Eric Andre. Eric Andre got his act from this guy. Cause yo, look at he's just doing his green screen, doing his thing. You know, he got this one man in a suit. He talking. One man show. The one man show, man. That's crazy. I gotta stay true. Don't
be a dumb motherfucker. We hard at that hard, motherfucker. No, you the motherfucker.
So this is the part I love about all of this. It says special thanks to all my niggas who supplied the music and funds. Very, very look, he has that's gratitude right there. Bless you in the name of Jesus, by the power of God's omnipotent spirit.
Pretending to be somebody that you ain't. I come in the name of Jesus by the power of the Holy Spirit.
Director JT, the technical director JT.
I hate a motherfucker trying to be something that he ain't. Trying to be a good old white supremacy house, nigga.
Could you imagine? Just coming on cable just randomly. Now today you could, but not back then. Like doing things like this, like in the '90s, is like what? You could only do this on a local cable station. I'm
all up in your face. All up in your face.
The 310-412-9011. Spirit of Truth. Man, if you know my Spirit of Truth, shout out to you. If you don't, check dude out. Just type in Spirit of Truth, Reverend X. You're going to see him pop up. This is your boy, Lowski the First. We out of here. Peace. Like and subscribe. Trying to get to 1,000 subs. Let's get there.